All right, Ted's last look at...
Just to prove, for some of you that thought it's like Capricorn 1, they didn't really go to Mars or the moon or whatever, they just faked it in a studio. We definitely did not fake this in the studio. We are really here in Vietnam. In particular are all right here from Vietnam. So Tonachi has been working with Red since the early days.
There's the light, right? Focus on there and that, so now it's prepped. So plus we have a lens that has an auto iris on the lens, so I can control that via touchscreen, right? So that's actually, in this light, at ASA 2000, I'm basically setting it at a 5.6, and that's beautiful, you know, set. So there you go. Set to 48, right? Put the white balance. Maybe a little warmer. Okay, so we're back in Ho Chi Minh City, or Saigon, in Vietnam. And I'm getting ready to shoot this stunt scene with two Reds. This is all red here because they've got two red cameras, red Pro Primes, 18-85 zoom, and a beautiful Vietnamese bride who's getting ready to chop somebody up with a camera. So what more could you want out of life? Here's what's really interesting. At the same time as this big action stunt shoot with the samurai sword wedding, there's actually a real wedding shoot going on right over here, literally 5-10 feet away from the actual production. Samurai movie shoot, real wedding shoot. Ready to go off with my friend Maki-san to Osaka, and then Kyoto, and then Tokyo to show off the epic to people all in that region of the world.
All right. Okay. So this is the new next generation portability here. 5K. 5K power into a little carry-on backpack.
Yeah.
Amazing.
And that's the new
Bomb EDF.
That runs this camera for about a half hour. Small battery for a small camera.